Hey guys, it's Shannon. This obviously you can see from the title what it's gonna be about, so I don't think I have to go over that. But okay, I went to the salon today and I got my eyebrows waxed. It's no big deal. Every girl, some guys go. But yeah. And okay, I'm sitting there and this lady's doing my eyebrows. And okay, I'm gonna admit it, I'm a wimp. I am a very big wimp when it comes to that area. It's a sensitive area. I can't let anybody get near my eyes, like at all. So she's doing this and I'm gonna flinch. It's gonna happen when you're putting wax on my eyebrows and like you're about to pull and everybody knows. Like, if you've seen 40-Year-Old Virgin, everybody knows it's gonna hurt. And, like, yeah. And I'm not very good with pain. I would like to say I'm tough. That nothing hurts me, but it would be a lie. And I would not want to lie to you guys. But, yeah. And every time I would flinch, she would say, ow. Like, somehow it was hurting her. And I'm trying not to laugh because, okay, she did a couple little pull things, and every time I'm gonna like it's a done deal. I'm gonna flinch, and she's like, "Ow, ow!" And like I'm like trying not to laugh because that'd be an awkward moment, and it would be very, very impolite. But yeah, and then I thought about it, and I was like, "How many other weird moments have I had in a salon that have either A, made me feel uncomfortable, B, made me want to laugh so hard, like I don't even know, or C, just was strange." I came up with, sorry, my nose itched. I came up with a few things. First off, I thought about it, and I remembered this one time I was getting a pedicure. And I'm talking to the lady, you know, when you go get your hair cut or you get your nails done, whatever. You talk to the people that are doing it. People that are working there. Sorry. People that are working there. And I'm talking to this lady, and it's just a normal conversation. She's asking me about my day. She's asking me about boyfriends or whatever. And all of a sudden, this lady just bursts into tears, and I'm like, oh my god, oh my god, what do I do? And like, I didn't know. So I'm like, I'm sorry, was it something I said? Are you all right? And I'm trying to talk to her and be like, I was being myself, because like, he burst into tears, and I'm gonna be a little concerned whether I know you or not. And of course, I'm gonna be afraid that I said something to offend you or something of that nature. I do that. Because sometimes I actually end up hurting people's feelings on accident. And I'm trying to talk to this lady, and she just burst into tears. She didn't say anything. She finished my pedicure, got me out of there, and nothing was said. It was like one of the awkwardest moments of my life. And then I thought about it again. And okay, if it's just me, you can leave a comment below. Let me know, hey, it's just you. You're the only one that's felt this way. If not, I would love to hear about your stories. Yes, I would love to hear your stories. Make a video response. Those things are like awesome. I made one a while back. By a while back, I mean yesterday. But yeah. Make a video response, comment, like, whatever you want. I want to know. Funny salon stories. Funny salon stories. Yeah. And then there's always the one where you're sitting there and you're having a conversation and everything's fine. And then the people that work there, let's say, like, in the situation, they speak different languages. And you don't speak this language. And they know you don't speak the language. And you feel, while they're having a side conversation, and you're sitting there, and you guys are having a conversation, you feel that the side conversation in some way, shape, or form has something to do with you. Well, I did. I've had these moments. And I'm always sitting there and I'm like, okay, what are they saying? I don't know. That sounds like gibberish to me. I don't understand. And I never know. I never find out whether they were saying stuff about me. Sorry, it went dark for a second. Whether they were saying stuff about me or whether they're sitting there and they're talking about breakfast. I don't know, and I never will. Thank you guys. I felt like just letting you in on that. I thought that was hilarious. Like I said, let me know on your stories down below. Make a video response. I've not gotten any of those yet, and I would love to hear some. Thank you guys. Have a great day. And next time you're at the salon, it's okay to think of this video. They might think you're weird if you think it's funny and you start laughing, but who cares? Who cares? I hope you guys have a wonderful week. I hope you had a safe Memorial weekend. Sorry, don't have anything else to say. Okay, thank you guys for watching, for any of you guys that watched this long video, and goodbye.